So it's a very beautiful piece of music, but it's kind of serious. And next week we have something that's exactly the opposite. It's a little bit silly. And one of the great things that I enjoy around here, I spend a little bit of time being a conductor, but I really do a lot of other things. I'm a secretary, I'm a librarian, I'm the administrator for the band. And sometimes I get to really have a great time writing arrangements that are especially written for these guys. And they always sound great playing it because I always try to give them something that's fun to play. And so I wear a lot of hats. And for this occasion, I'm just a silly German man in a silly German hat. And I think if you look at your program, a list of names of all the members of the band, there are a lot of German families that are represented by these people up on stage today. And this one is in celebration of the German heritage that a lot of people in Cincinnati enjoy. This one's called Oktoberfest Cincinnati.
Nice hat. Can I wear that on the radio in the morning?
Yes.